This is the oldest burger joint in the world, and you feel like you're taking a trip to the 1800s walking inside. They keep it super simple using the same grill since inception. The burger goes on toast, adding only tomato, onion, salt, and pepper. This is so delicious and worth traveling for. My only regret is I didn't get two of them.